For the time being, I sit here in my shorts with my shoulders. The hair is growing involuntarily. And seem to be a man like you, you see? Very, very brief. For most of mankind in the future, this will be a vision. Thought. You see me in the body. For them, there will be no body, but the same one expressed, the same one present, the same yoga possible. Well, you are the first generation of those who must incarnate that truth for others. Even while this body lives, you see. That's why so many of my devotees live outside my physical company. Because this time is the same as my death time. No one but this one, the one, speaks to you. I appear to be a person temporarily. A mist. A koan. These legs are a deliciously composed intellectual puzzle. Oh, it is so, and someday that's how it will be thought of, you see. How can the physical presence of the Master be imagined, they will say, in the year 2300? They will not only have to read the Testament, but they will enjoy the presence of my devotees then living, linked up in revelation with the devotees who survived in my company while this body lived. You must realize, as I have since birth, the profound weight of obligation that rests on you because of what is given to you. You are obliged. You have a terrible demand pressed on your heart. You do. You must realize it. You must extend this blessing and pass the torch to the one next to you and to your children, to your friends, all over the world, do you see? You must, in your natural manner, by fulfilling the way. When I say my work is done, I mean the work is done now, therefore it is your responsibility to animate yourselves in the instant of reception. Now and forever. Transmit it like through intercourse that reproduces the race. Through loveliness, intimacy, close talk, beyond thought, smelling the moon, you know? Be full of God signs. Bring me the gifts, bring me the excess, bring me the happiness. So the work doesn't rest on me anymore, you see? It rests on you. And when I say you, I mean all those listening to this recording. I mean elsewhere and everywhere. That's where it rests.